understand, I've known Keith since summer of 1974.
Yeah.
We go way back.
Way back.
A lot of levels.
Yes, we do.
Hear that, puppy? Can you hear that in there? I just bought this pickup, so I better bloody work on the guitar so I was going to hear. Oh, yeah, it's a little buzzy. That's all right. It's rock and roll. I'm going to make it a little bit loud as rock and roll.
I can't see anybody out there. It's just
black.
It's dark. It's dark.
I can hear you, guys. Okay, so, real quick. So, this song, so, you know, Keith so told me that the theme of the show is progress, and I wrote a song, or well, this is progress, and I wrote a song. I used to have a studio upstairs, as a matter of fact, and I wrote this song way back at the time, and I didn't know what to write about. I had no idea what the heck I was writing about. I couldn't figure it out. I just was like blocked, and I thought, you know, I'm gonna write a song about not knowing what to write about, which was progress as far as I was concerned. But it's a bit of a conundrum because the song itself is sort of about, I'm going to just write about everything, I guess. Anyway, so the song is called Other Pages, and it's on a record. There's a silly video up on YouTube if you like it, and for CDs and some shilling here, etc. Oh my God. It may buzz. I mean, did you get a blender of me?
I like to talk about cages, orbits and chains, having no legs, having no cash, nothing that lasts. Of death or life, having no heart, having no head, everything's been said. It's already written onto other pages, already written onto other pages. I'd like to talk about it all, high and low. Having no height, having no depth, it's nothing. I'd like to think I'll just combust. It doesn't really matter now. It's all a chosen path of blues and browns. And if I jump the wall, I'll tell you when. But until then, I'll keep